When you pray the prayer of faith, you must believe in the words you say. For with the heart, man believes, and with the mouth, confession is made. Believe that you receive.
Something, don't be moved by what you see.
Because it looks like it's not going to happen.
It looks like it ain't going to happen. It ain't happening fast enough. Blah, blah, blah. Somebody says it can't be this way. Some doctor says you can't have that. Some banker says that can't happen. Blah, blah. Yucky, schmucky. It don't matter. Because here's the scoop. We receive by faith and we don't look by what we see. The Bible says, for we walk by faith and not by sight. Amen. So this song says, I'm trying to find the right key. I'm not moved by what I see. Hallelujah. I'm not moved by what I see. Hallelujah. No, I'm not moved by what I see. By the word of God.
Close to God. Hallelujah. I have it.
teaching you some principles through song. Sometimes you learn more from song if you really get that these scripture songs in your mind, and then you take that principle home with you, and you kind of hum it around through the house, and you start to learn some things.
It's not a real beautiful worship song that gives you goosebumps. This is like a learning.
These are teaching songs.
Fill your brain.
This is the Sunday school kind of songs that teaches you something. You know what I'm saying? But I like that. Now this is a little special.
We couldn't put anything in alphabet order if we had your school learning on ABC.
That's right.
It's helping your files. You need your files.
Before we get into teaching, I'm going to sing this little song. I'm trying to help me. Sit back down. Help me sing this song.
Feeling our touch and face.